everyone, today we are going to be solving this position here wherein it is black to play and win. What is skewering the queen to the rook? And after we move our queen, he'll just take a rook with check. Queen g5 is a hope, but after king to b1 and rook into b3, a into b3, it's just going to be an equal position. So here the best move is queen to c6. If he takes our rook with a check, we just simply move our king to g7. Now we attack the pawn, threatening mate, and the rook. Also threatening mate, if he plays c3, we play queen into h1, checkmate. Thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoyed this video.